Hello my dear students, did you know about anaphora? Anaphora is the repetition of a certain word at the beginning of lines of writing or speech. For example, in every cry of every man, in every infant's cry of fear. Line taken from William Blake's poem, London.